Oh, God. Maybe the Cluckin' Chicken commercial. Do you remember that? Adam Sandler was the voice of a cartoon chicken. It was just... It's so purely the kind of thing that amused me even as a little kid. Like, why is the chicken mascot happy? Hey, everybody! Just made me so happy to make that real. And it was so beautifully... It was also... I am partial to it because it was the first time I worked with J.J. Settlemyer, the animator, and then like 3 years later, I started doing cartoons there for, it turned out to be my longest stint at SNL, 11 years I did cartoons. Oh boy, that weren't mine. Are there any that weren't mine that I even like a little? I loved the cowbell sketch the second it came on. Everybody loves that one. There are a few, I'll talk about recent ones that are more. I love the cast from the 2000s, the Will Forte wig, Sudeikis, Hader, Sandberg, Armisen. I mean, it's mind-boggling how many geniuses were in that cast. Look up the sketch, Potato Chip. If you ever, I know, it's not a famous, it's an end of the show sketch from Blake Lively's show. You just have to look it up. It's an insane sketch about a guy who's interviewing to have a job at NASA, and there's a bowl of potato chips involved, and it's one of the silliest, funniest sketches I've ever seen.